covering the global work of IMPAQ International, evaluating and enhancing public programs and policy, bringing you the stories that change our world.
Welcome to IMPAQ Your World, covering the global work of IMPAQ International, evaluating and enhancing public programs and policy. For more information on any of our stories, simply scroll down or visit impactin.com. On July 13th, IMPAQ's National Child Abuse and Neglect Technical Assistance and Dissemination Center project was one of the featured exhibitors at the 2017 Child Welfare Virtual Expo, sponsored by the Administration on Children, Youth and Families Children's Bureau. The event is designed for child welfare professionals to strengthen child welfare assessment and decision-making. Long-standing partner to IMPAQ and survey expert Ali Sue Schoua-Glusberg co-authored the recently released paper, Device and Internet Use Among Spanish-Dominant Hispanics, Implications for Web Survey Design and Testing. Dr. Mathuna Srinivasan and Jennifer Pooler's paper, SNAP and Its Consequences for Cost-Related Medication Non-Adherence Among Older Adults with Chronic Conditions, has been accepted for a presentation at the Southern Economic Association annual meeting this fall in Florida. Andres Romualdo, Dr. Mathuna Srinivasan, and Jennifer Pooler will give two poster presentations about IMPAQ's work with the Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program at the Society for Nutrition, Education, and Behavior annual conference taking place through today in Washington, D.C. Dr. Eileen Harris and Jennifer Pooler will present two posters at the upcoming International Association of Gerontology and Geriatrics World Congress, July 23rd through the 27th in San Francisco, California. Amy Jangali and Michelle Cantav will present two posters on increasing survey response rates at the Washington-Baltimore chapter of the American Association for Public Opinion Research Summer Conference, July 24th in Washington, D.C. IMPAQ is also a gold sponsor of the event. Eight of our research and data experts will present at the upcoming National Association for Welfare Research and Statistics annual workshop, taking place July 30th through August 2nd in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Visit our website events page to learn more about all of our upcoming presentations and sponsorships. IMPAQ will exhibit at the National Conference of State Legislatures Legislative Summit, August 6th through the 9th in Boston, Massachusetts. And IMPAQ will exhibit and sponsor the National Home and Community-Based Services Conference, August 28th through the 31st in Baltimore, Maryland. That's it for this edition. I'm Jeff Fitzgerald. On behalf of the IMPAQ Communications team, it's your world. Make an impact.
With research, evaluations, technical assistance, technology and advanced analytics, surveys, and communications, IMPAQ evaluates and enhances public programs and policy. Learn more or find job openings at impactint.com.